It's small, it's black, and it has more features than it looks like. Introducing Behringer Swing. Swing is a 32 keys MIDI keyboard with velocity, aftertouch, and touch strips for pitch and MIDI control. For creative work, there's a built-in 64-step sequencer, an arpeggiator, and a chord play mode which allows you to program chords with up to 60 notes and then play them with a single key press. But let's look at the connectivity first, because this actually turns Swing into a MIDI hub in your studio. USB to connect to your computer or iOS device with a camera connection kit. Power, only needed if you don't use USB. There's 5-pin MIDI in and out for your classic synth or if you want to do a performance without a computer. Gate and pitch and an additional CV control for Eurorack or any other device that can work with CV. A connection for a sustain pedal. If you don't want to use a sustain pedal, there's a hold button on the front of the keyboard. And sync in and out to tempo sync, for example, your RD6 drum machine. I will use it later in an example to control the tempo of multiple Eurorack sequences. And this makes it really exciting to me because Swing is so much more than just another USB MIDI keyboard. Here, Swing is generating a clock to control the RD6 and also two Eurorack sequencers via the Sync connection. And I'm playing the Behringer Cat over 5-pin MIDI with Swing's built-in arpeggiator. Additionally, you can also send the clock to your DAW or the other way around. Let your sequencer control the tempo of Swing and therefore the tempo of all analog devices. Swing can store 8 sequences, and if you toggle the arpeggiator, you get 8 different arpeggio modes. And the shift button allows you to access settings like gate length, MIDI channel, and of course the Swing directly. Behringer Swing also comes with our brand new Control Tribe software, which allows a very, very deep level of customization, import and export of sequences, and you can even set up the transport buttons on Swing to control the playback of your DAW.
Now the lens fogged up. Good morning, guys. I'm just editing the video about Swing, and there's one thing I haven't mentioned, and I'm not sure if I should, because Swing has a dirty little secret. And it's much, much, much more than just a feature. Let me just say it has something to do with our upcoming DAW. Okay, I've said enough. Back to myself.
There is so much more to learn about Swing. Please check out the link in the video description. If you have questions, leave them in the comments. Please like and subscribe. My name is Götz from Behringer. Thanks for watching. Tschüss.